Hello students, let me just recap on what we have discussed so far. While changing to direct to indirect speeches, we have several rules. With respect to assertive, reporting verb changes to said or told or replied if it is a reply to a remark or a question, or if something said in continuation is reported, continued, etc. Here with imperatives, told, asked, commanded, requested. With interrogatives, asked, inquired, questioned. With exclamatory, exclaimed, or exclaimed with grief, exclaimed with sorrow. With optatives, blessed, prayed, cursed, wished. Now, conjunctions used when the spoken part contains these different kinds of sentences. With assertive, conjunction used here is that with imperatives, TO2 to join both the parts, with interrogative or WH, question word is retained, and to join yes or no form of question, if or whether is used to join both the parts, for exclamation that is used, and for optative again that is used. Next one, pronouns. Pronouns are changed into third person. Pronouns of the reporting speech change according to the subject and object of the reporting verb. Next, it is adverbs. Adverbs also undergo changes. Now, we'll discuss this example. Here, this conversation has mixed sentences. Report the following conversation. This will be asked for 5 marks in the examination. Aliphanum, what is your first literary reading? Bogis, it is Grimm's fairy tales in English version. Aliphanum, can we talk about your mother? Bogis, my mother was an extraordinary person. Aliphanum, forgive me for asking this. We begin with this one. Aliphanum, here colon and question mark, colon we have to use reporting verb in past tense, question. So Aliphanum asked Bogis, WH question. So what, change this one into a statement, or you can start writing with the subject. It will be your first literary reading was. Your first literary reading. Yours becomes his. Your first literary reading is the statement here. Your first literary reading is. So this will be changed into his first literary reading is changed to was. So what, his first literary reading was. Literary reading was. Bogis replied, here reporting verb replied is used because It is a statement which is a reply to a remark or a question. Borges replied to join both the parts conjunction that it is a statement. It is changes to was the rest other part of the sentence does not undergo any change, right, as it is. Was Grimm's fairy tales in English version. In English version. Elephant asked if it is a or no form of question, asked if change the question into a statement, it will be, can we talk about your mother? So we is changed to they. If they can talk will become could talk. If they could talk about his mother, Borges said that his mother was his change to had been an extraordinary person. Arifeno asked, forgive me, it is imperative sentence, asked to forgive him for asking this becomes that. Just I repeat once again, Elephano, it is a WH question, so reporting verb here is asked. Borges, what his first literary reading was. Borges replied that, here replied, or you can use said, replied that it was Grimm's fairy tales in English version. Elephano asked if they could talk about his mother. Borges said that his mother had been an extraordinary person. Elephano asked to forgive him for asking that. Now next example. This one, first dialogue, look out, it is an imperative sentence. So we begin with Donna, Laura, Remo colon, told Don Gonzalo to look out. Second dialogue. Don Gonzalo, Remo colon and quench and mark and comma two. Don Gonzalo is a yes or no form of a question, so reporting verb here is asked. Senora is a Spanish term for ma'am or missus, so we can add here asked with respect if you refers to Donna Lara, if she U changes to C. R speaking changes to was speaking if she was speaking to him. So here, remaining in this one, the question is changed into a statement. You are speaking to me. So it becomes she was speaking to him. To which, Donna Laura, you can write to which or directly, you can start with Donna Laura. Replied in affirmative or you can use positive. If it is no, we use in negative. Yes is used here in a reported speech as in affirmative. So to you, it is understood. I am speaking to you that, change this one, she was speaking to him. Don Gonzalo, it is a question, remove punctuation marks, asked, WH word, retain it, asked what, here it will be you wish, do wish is wish. So Don Gonzalo asked what you changes to she wish becomes wished, what she wished. Donna Laura replied that you refers to Gonzalo. He have scared, change into past tense, had scared away the birds. So last sentence, it is a statement. I repeat the answer. First one is an imperative, so TO2 to look out. Donna Laura told Don Gonzalo to look out. Second one, it is a SRO form of question. Don Gonzalo asked with respect if she was speaking to him. Third one, Donna Laura replied in affirmative that she was speaking to him. Don Gonzalo asked what she wished. Donna Laura replied that he had scared away the birds. So this should be enough. Just take down. And few more examples we can practice in the classroom. I stop here. Take care. Thank you.